Nobody was on the mound in game one. Guerrero was caught stealing. So a very effective outing, two outings for Al Leiter against Darren Erstead.
Mariano Rivera getting loose in the bullpen.
Not a surprise.
The Yankees playing on their home turf. I mean, you have to shut down the Angels in the eighth and the ninth. Goes without saying.
And Tommy, as you said earlier, Joe Torre telling us before the game that easily he will go with Rivera.
Going to be a tough play and a dangerous throw with no chance to get the runner by Cabrera. Bernie has fly to left and struck out. Do you consider asking Bernie Williams to bunt in this situation?
No.
Why?
Because he can't.
That's a good reason.
Yeah, the crowd on their feet. They don't want to see Bernie bunt right now.
I knew the answer to that question. They let him swing away, and he pops it up short center. This could be a tough play. Finley with a bead on it. One away in the inning. Now Jorge Posada. Breaking ball from Shields is outside. Well, one thing we know, Timmy, and you've seen him play a lot more than I have, in a day and age where we read sometimes many negative things about many professional athletes, what a savvy, classy man Bernie Williams has been and unquestionably will be long after his playing days are over.
You're exactly right.
Tying run at first, one away in the seventh. One and one. Ruben Sierra has moved into the on-deck circle. The Angels have activity, meanwhile, in their bullpen. Kelvin Escobar, former starter in the Angels rotation, pitching out of the bullpen in this postseason. Threw a fastball right by Posada.
Good tailing fastball to Jorge Posada.
Not only the velocity at 93, but Shields perhaps more movement with his stuff than any reliever in the league.
Movement on the corner. You can see it clearly with that last fastball. 38th round draft choice.
Zosha made the argument to us in his office before the ball game that was rained out last night. You know, you go through about four or five closers around baseball, Mariano Rivera being one of them, his own closer being another. He said, I'm not sure there are more than four or five guys that are closing games around baseball that have better stuff than this guy.
And yet here he is in middle relief. But he was the stopper earlier when Francisco Rodriguez was on the disabled list.
2-2 to Posada. Just off the outside corner. Do you start the runner? 3-2, one out.
I don't think there's any question about it. Even though Posada strikes out a lot, Molina has a strong arm, but it's up to Posada to make contact, preferably on the ground. You're the runner on at first. You cannot be picked off in this situation. But this is a running count.
Angels leading two games to one in this division series and a 2-1 lead here in the seventh inning in game four.
Shields trying to get Cano leaning.
Yeah, sometimes you hear people say looking for a cheap out. There ain't nothing cheap about the out at first if you can get it right now. 3-2, there goes a runner. And it's ball four high. Two on, one out, one run game. fastball sails high and outside. Cano runs very well at second base. Posada does not run well at first, nor does Sierra at the plate. Sierra one of three in his career against Shields.
Again, the ball down in the strike zone is a ball that Sierra can yank here at the stadium. Short porch in right field. He will leave his feet on a fastball inside right now.
And he got a fastball and took a big hack and was tardy.
That's an idea of how hard Shields is throwing. When a major league hitter can look for a fastball, get it, and on a 2-0 count, still fouls it back the other way, you know he's throwing hard.
Sierra only bounced into two double plays during the regular season. Both of them came as a left-handed batter. Two on, one out, 2-1 pitch. In the right field, base hit. They're going to wave around Cano. Here comes a throw from Guerrero. Not in time. Timing. Two-two game. Fastball runs inside. Jeter tonight is bounced to the mound, struck out, and grounded to short. For this Angels bullpen, which has been sensational the entire year and the entire series, gives up a one-run lead here in the Yankees seventh. Fastball ran in and dumped foul and out of play, first base side, a ball and a strike to Jeter. Kevin Gregg, Kelby and Escobar breaking it up in the Angels bullpen. Posada the lead run at third. Ruben Sierra on over at first. 1-1 to Jeter. Fouled away, and he hammered that one off his foot.
I believe it was his left ankle. He wears that half shin guard. The left instep, perhaps. Remarkable how players can wear that half shin guard and hit a ball off something that's not protected.
His father just books a trip to the Bronx every October. One and two to Derek Jeter. Too low.
For the most part, you can rule out a breaking ball if you're Derek Jeter. He's going to get the fastball from Scott Shields. And if Shields is beaten here, or if Jeter drives in the go-ahead run, he wants it to be on his best stuff. And his best stuff is his fastball.
2-2 pitch, Sierra going. And a bounce to the third. Diggins will throw to the plate. It's in the dirt. Molina is livid with home plate umpire Alfonso Marquez. Diggins throws short hop Molina, who somehow, some way, got a glove on it, went to make the tag late. The call at all.
And how Molina even came up with this ball. Diggins was handcuffed on the play. A late jump by Posada. But he did the right play. It was a breaking ball, by the way. And watch how Figgins is handcuffed. And now the throw is low, an in-between hop. And Molina thought he made the tag before Posada touched home, but he didn't. He was safe.
Had the ball in his bare right hand. The glove may have hit him before he hit the plate, but the ball was in his hand.
Right. And Womack will stay in the game and probably go into left field, yep, as Matsui goes to center. So the Yankees will be weak defensively, but they're thinking, who cares? We took the lead.
And you know Mariano Rivera is coming in the eighth.
Right.
Now Rodriguez. Looks at ball one.
Hey, from a New York Yankees standpoint, if Rodriguez pops one, that lengthens the game. They could sit Rivera down, perhaps think about using him in the ninth and saving him for tomorrow night for two innings.
Want to know the count on Rodriguez. And it's too low from Escobar. Escobar underwent elbow surgery back in June this year. Was in their rotation when the season began. And Rivera continues to crank it up. Two-0 pitch to A-Rod. Get off the end of the bat, foul. Giambi would be next. Yankees have scored twice here in the bottom of the seventh inning against Shields to take this one-run lead. A-Rod looks for his first RBI in this postseason. Three and one.
That was a big break by Womack at second base. He got Derek Jeter, and it's a bad thing to do if you're on at second base and you've got a hitter like Alex Rodriguez up there. It can only distract him.
So just draw back.
Absolutely. Let him hit. Drop anchor. Yeah, drop anchor.
Three-one on A-Rod, and Escobar delivers. And it's ball four low. Threw him a 3-1 breaking ball. And they are loaded for Giambi. Still only one out in the inning. I mean, generally, they get a one-run, two-run, three-run lead in the seventh. You can forget about it.
It's all
not
over.
Tonight. Bases loaded, one away. Giambi waits. First pitch swinging, fouled off. Well, we've already seen a pair of grand slams in postseason play today. Adam LaRoche for the Atlanta Braves against Brandon Backey. And then a dramatic grand slam late by Lance Berkman off Kyle Farnsworth. That 18-inning marathon in Houston won by the Astros today. Game five if necessary. Tomorrow night from Angel Stadium in Anaheim, right here on Fox. Mike Messina against Bartolo Colon, 8 Eastern, 5 Pacific. But a long way to go here tonight. 0-1. Pull the string on it. Nothing at 2.
That's that splitter from Escobar. His is different from a lot of guys in that it goes away from a left-handed batter. Not only down, but away. Two for the price of one. Almost like he's dropping anchor.
Oh, and two. Struck him out again on the same pitch. And Jason going to drop Becker in the dugout, two away in the inning. They're loaded in the seventh with two out. Oh.
Thou shalt not be cheated. And he wasn't. Looked like another splitter from Escobar.
Womack, Jeter, A-Rod aboard with two away. A ball and a strike on Gary Sheffield. The inning began with an infield hit by Cano. One out later, a walk to Posada. Ruben Sierra pinch hit, tied the game with a single to right. Posada advancing on to third, then a fielder's choice gave the Yankees a lead. Pulled foul and out of play into the upper deck. One and two on Sheffield. What's Molina have to say, you think, right now, Timmy?
They're talking about pitch selection. You've got a fastball hitter up. That's the ball that he hit off John Lackey into left field the last time. There is not a fastball that Gary Sheffield can't get around on. And he may have been telling him, look, if you're going to throw the splitter, don't worry about it being in the dirt. I'll suck it up.
One and two to Sheffield. In the air, straight away center field. It was a splitter. And Finley's here to retire the side. The Yankees scored twice. Take a 3-2 lead.